Hi, I'm Merrick DeMano, and welcome to a brand new Narwhal Entertainment Let's Play. It's a legendary game. It's not a good game. It's a Batman game. It's Batman Dark Tomorrow. As you might be able to tell from the way I'm talking, I am not sure what to think about this game. I'm a little terrified, I will be honest. But let's jump right in. We're gonna die. There are cheats, but I don't think I'll use them this video. This is one of those proto-Arkham games.
Father.
Daughter, you are just in time. I am about to set in motion a chain of events that will forever change the history of the planet Earth.
Can't change history, it's already happened.
He will try to stop you, will he not?
I have already anticipated his involvement. If all goes according to plan, you will see him soon enough.
Yes, my lord.
It is time. Begin the second phase of the operation.
Yes, my lord.
Obviously, Raish, Talia, and... That's a very Metropolis-looking Gotham. It's weird to see Gotham during the daytime, it really is. Is that supposed to be Wayne Manor? It's like fucking Disney. Well, more like Hyrule Castle given the music.
Too far ahead. Bruce!
I'm actually reading some Batman comics at the moment. I'm reading Sword of Azrael and then going into the Nightfall saga.
Thanks for the stuff.
Yeah, especially the cash.
Yeah.
shut down. No! You can't. You're not real!
Bad cuffs. Just like Batman venues.
Oracle, what is it?
I've intercepted part of a satellite signal directed at Gotham.
From?
Unknown. Whoever sent this was good. From what I could translate, the message spoke of a large arms shipment.
Good work. Find the origin of that satellite transmission and who sent it.
You got it, boss.
Batman out.
Hint. Head to the roof of Gotham Police headquarters. Bat cable to swing the background. We're gonna save here. There's a reason this game isn't really held up along with the arms. That's part of the reason there. Nope. Maybe back grapple? I think we made it. Yep, we made it. Haha, this is awkward. Alright. This. Okay, I'm gonna let you see the death scene. It's kind of funny. This Resident Evil style game on the screen. Oh, this is a uniquely bad game. I'm almost impressed by how bad this thing is. Back grapple. Swing. And maybe not. Yes! This is so freaking weird! Back table, back table. That. Oh, come on! Jesus, what the hell is this game? they're the worst Batman ever. Barely jump. Oh, this is a fucking experience. It's really way too entertaining. Wait. Oh. The pacing is great in this. Not there yet! Oh, wow, this is... Oh! Oh! This is amazing! Batarang! Batman away! Fuck. Alright. Sticking the landing. All right, we made it. Oh, grab the back cable for this. Nope, that's wrong. Okay. Freaking cutscene every time! Hoi! Swing, and where are we going? We made it! Alright. Gonna get to the police station, even though it's gonna take the rest of my fucking life. Ooh. Oh, this never gets old. This is freaking funny. I don't think it's supposed to be funny, but it's funny. Maybe this will work. Woo! kind of almost... That almost worked. Let's try that again. Hey! Hello. Batarang! Swing! Backflip for no reason! Stick the landing! Meh! No! Come on, Batman! That wasn't nice! Alright. Swing! Well, it kind of feels like the worst possible Spider-Man web swinging. The fact that, I don't know if we can shoot it while moving, but the fact that right now it's run for a few minutes, stop, plant your feet, shoot your rope, swing, drop. Oh, finally! That took us 10 minutes!
Commissioner, must you do that every
yes,
time?
Yes, I must.
What's wrong?
We've reports of a massive shootout in Gazette Square. The reports also say that the gunmen are wearing elaborate masks.
Black Mask and his gang of false facers.
And that they're fighting against a lunatic holding a wooden dummy.
Scarface and the Ventriloquist. Another turf war.
I'm afraid it's worse than that. Somehow these clowns got a hold of some pretty high-tech weaponry. Military-grade stuff.
Understood. I'm on it.
Because I'm dead.
That came from Gazette Square.
Dispatch, this is the Commissioner. Radio the task force and tell them to report to Gazette Square ASAP. Good luck.
Thank you.
Oracle, Black Mask, and the Ventriloquist are in the middle of a gang war near Gazette Square.
So I've heard. That explosion registered on all of my sensors. Watch out for structural damage to some of the older buildings.
Anything else?
Yeah. It looks like Black Mask has gotten the upper hand and has taken control of the surrounding area.
Keep me updated. Batman out.
Have fun.
Gotham City alleyway. Poor looking Batman. Looks angry. Looks not angry, just kind of grumpy. Cartoon werewolf over here. Gotcha. another alley I can maybe check. Ooh, hints, bonus item. Hints throughout the game are CDs and discs, which maybe we don't want to use. Oh. Whatever. I love his little run, like, meh! This is might be the least dignified Batman I've ever played in a game. I am the knight! This is freaking stupid! Oh my god! It's a gorilla mask. I can kick people? Yeah, I can kick people. Nice. Behind the wall. Right, I can pick locks, can I? secret passage.
Idea what you're up against, Scarface.
This ends now.
Batman!
Where did you get the weapons?
You don't scare me, Bats. You don't scare me.
Well, they're off. Gazette Square. Wow, I totally feel like Batman right now! Kick is usually like an instant takedown when they're not expecting it. That's cool. Cuff you. Please have some refills of something. Ah!
Okay.
No, you don't! Much easier hostage situation than I was expecting. Dead Batman. Warehouse destroyed. Oh, he jumped into my face there. Oh, no, he's back. All right. Hint, the universe is... Oh, that's cool. Gotta cuff 'em all, Batman, dark tomorrow. Thank you. don't get what the problem is there. Don't know how to go in here. I got no idea how to progress. Yeah. Aha! I'm in. Freaking cartoon wolf. What are you one for? Batman's run is fucking amazing. It's not quite as cool from the back, but from the front it's just,
I'm Batman. Fear me. I am the knight.
Sounds like it dropped a big load. Stuck in here forever. All right. You're just karate chopping in the neck. That's all. An alien mask. A little alien man with an alien mask. Judo chop! Cuff you. Come back, we'll be dealing with this. So until then, I'm Merrick D'Amato. This game is hilarious. Ciao.
Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao.